too many things in the tank.
I don't really see if that makes a big difference, but...
You don't?
Nope. Really don't. Okay. Appreciate the call. 571-8484. 800-444-8484. Wireless users, toll free, #840. Let's go to Gordon. You're on 84 WHAS.
Hi, how are you?
Good,
I'm a good guy.
I don't know.
I'm going to admit it. And secondly, I'm not sure that racism is something that is identified except as a self-diagnosis. I don't see that a person can stand and say, he's a racist, because I think people have different views of themselves as racist.
No, I mean, I think you're right. I mean, I think, the term racism or racist is a very debated term. Some folks, define it as a term with respect to power and benefits, and some define it strictly on stereotypes and prejudices. I agree with you. I think people define it different ways.
No need to shop those other stores. We'll give you our price and theirs too. What do you think?
�““     Fortunately, we had a sponsor who gave us the water that we have here, who I think...
But the deal is on this treasure. It's charming. That's just charming.
Eddie's a horrible, crazy player. Evidently, these people are slim, they think of their own. I'm out of the state, you may all have to say.
Here is it's offshore, is it's out of the jurisdiction of anybody who's willing to.
That's pretty abrupt, you two. I think that's very abrupt. What do you think? I'm 9 years maybe from me, and I'm
going to keep
that.
Let me tell you what I think might happen is in about 40 years, somebody like Jim is going to be the president of the United States. And the reason is, his vision is very clear for how to solve the problem. And we're going to need somebody with very clear vision when all this goes down.
Are you saying he's right?
No, I'm not saying he's right. But I'll tell you what's going to happen. It's exactly what he just proposed. Because when it comes to feeding your...
Yep, that's right. But on the other hand, we've also exported an awful lot of our manufacturing capability overseas.
My concern, Michael, is that other nations will look at this country as the resource and want to take over us.
That is exactly what will happen. In order to feed their families, there will be armies at our doorstep.
Keep in mind, George, remember when Kathy was talking earlier about deprivation theory?
They
have a whole bunch of have-nots. It's real easy for religious leaders to come in and say,
all the rare trade goods, and in the end, this is going to mean all the food that you can, get in. You have a...
At coasttocoastam.com.
Internet providers, you don't have to...
Make you a complete immortal! Be prepared to get to my-
federal. And remember, if you smoke marijuana, brought to you by the Partnership for a Drug-Free America.
Shop online for your car the advanced way, the easier way.
But who's against the environment?
I don't know.
Name one person who's against the environment.
Lost it there. No, that has nothing to do with it. I was just going a little too fast. Almost lost it. Hey, how's it going?
Oh, we're having fun. Come on. Devin, we gotta get a picture of you and the snow model we made.
Wow, that's cool. Good job, Devin. That's the best darn snowman I've ever seen.
It's an Easter Devil's Tower.
Yeah. Close Encounters or something like that.
Come on.
Where are you?
No.
Hey, yo, how's it going?
Good. Hey, Devin.
Yeah, we'll only be here for 5-6 hours, but... Tiff has to work tomorrow morning, so...
We're coming in now.
Hey, Hunter. Okay.
Can't chill.
And next week, we're going to be... Start working on putting the closet back together, then we'll put the tile down.
So when you got...
Put the toilet back in there so we can finish up the thing. So
when you got a guy like me over and he sits on the toilet for a half hour, it's kind of a problem.
Yeah, you need two bathrooms.
People are lining up.
Or even with just the two of us, that can sometimes be a problem.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Eat one too many burritos.
Yeah,
or...
you know.
You out of the bathroom, yo? Are you pleased to finally have another female in the family, yo?
Another female? I don't know if it's a female.
We're hoping.
Oh, I thought you. I heard somebody say sister. So.
Oh well, positive. You know
thinking.
That.
Oh okay.
What do they call that now? The secret. Where you?
Oh yeah, that mumbo jumbo baloney.
Yeah.
If you think it will happen or something.
If you think it'll happen. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot of bum.
See, I didn't find anything that you guys left here. I had stuff from Karen and stuff from you and Tim from Christmas, but...
Well, that's good.
I don't think there was any from you guys, so...
Oh, okay. Well, let me know if I can take a picture of Kyle.
Oh, yes!
See you later, Hunter. We're taking off. Bye.
No, I don't know where that went to. Must be under the bed someplace here. I'll look in
the... I don't know. You think I should retire the hat?
I'll give you another one.
Oh, no.
You want a new one?
Yeah, this one's got a stain on it or something.
Oh. All I got right here right now is a camel one.
But I mean, you guys are
no longer.
I'm gonna work it out with part time, days a week.
Yeah, they need help. Did you get all rested up? Kind of.
enough to survive on, I guess. Not that feeling of death that you feel when you haven't slept for a day and a half.
Yeah.
That I feel when I haven't slept for a day and a half.
Okay.
Well, all right. Time to head home.
No, there were... You can tell rabbit tracks.
Nightmare. Jeff needed to get measurements for new curtains for the Oval Office.
Why she gotta go to the Mayo Clinic for that?
Because it's uncomplicated. She went down there for more tests, I guess, and for her surgery. Because I guess it's a complicated surgery because of the way her...
Stages, fake things, and concert of love.
always freaks me out. Whenever I go over these, it always freaks me out. I think one of these metal things is gonna fall out while we're on it. Why?
Thank you. Michigan's hit music channel, Q107, WNQT.
Your hiking boots. Dang it. That's a big one.
Yeah, if somebody found them and put them there? They must have, because I don't know why you'd be sitting there.
Finger next to it for a scale.
Sure.
I'll just try to step back.
Give me your hand, come on, I don't want to get my
All right, just one long step. Nope, you got, sorry. Shit.
Well, I didn't feel it, so.
Well, you'll feel it in a few seconds.
Not good, you need one more. Look at that one right there.
Well, now that we're out here. It looks soaked, so you're gonna feel it sooner or later.
Well, it's not right on my foot, so I don't really feel it. It's a little dry, quick.
What are those? Those big berries.
Probably the,
Or could they be grapes somebody threw here?
No, bog cranberry.
Remember they sure they are really big. They're sure huge.
We were here last fall and they... Remember I showed you the plant and they were all really huge red berries?
I don't remember. You think they're still good?
Crawling over your hairs. Look at that. Big trees compared to him.
I feel them on my ear. I can't believe I actually grabbed them.
You felt him on your ear?
Yes. Now he's back on there.
too late, dearie.
Well, you never fell in this time, so. Hey, how's it going?
Look, I just put a stick in.
What'd you do that for?
Sorry, I didn't do it on purpose. The wind did it. Should we sit for a while? Look closer.
That's not proper photography etiquette, is it?
Excuse me. Alright, hold on to me so I don't fall.
Hold on a sec while I video. Go on from the other side, because if you go behind him, won't he take off?